So I want to see if this 37 Plymouth will start. I'm not sure the last time it was on the road. Judging by that, probably a long time.
Did go to a car show, Crocker Park September Picnic and Car Show in 1991.
Found this battery in the trunk. DGB, damn good battery by the Sacramento Battery Company. Not sure how old it is or if it's actually any good. Guess there's only one way to find out. All right, Norman, you get to come out for a minute. You can sit back here on the back bumper. The batteries on these cars are actually under the seat, so lift this cushion out of the way and that's where it goes. Doubts. Doesn't do anything. I think that battery's dead. Well, I got another one on the charger, but I don't know how good it is either. I don't have a whole lot of 6-volt cars, so guess we'll find out. Had this thing charging for a bit. This battery's from a long time ago. 2016, I'm guessing. So, not sure if that one's gonna work. Stick that one on the charger. Maybe it'll take a charge, I don't know. We get the battery tester. Dead. All right, gonna take this old battery, get a new one. Better than I thought it was gonna look. Yep. Wow, those things are kind of grungy. Ooh. Starting to get better, I think. That's cool. Oh, what we got there? I saw it. I saw the spark. Oh, I felt the spark. Definitely getting spark, so I think this thing should run. Okay. I don't know. Don't worry about it. choked. No thing. This snapper fuel tank, which also doubles as auxiliary fuel tank. They can get about that much hose. Faulty hose clamp. Maybe it won't leak, but it probably will. I'm gonna try to find a different hose clamp. Cut! Good enough, I guess.
now a gravity feed system. It's the flip stuff.
Oh, Lord.
Sounds kind of hissy.
It doesn't sound too good.
Oh! I think I have a radiator hose leak. Okay. Guess I need a new hose.
Oh.
Yeah, the hose just like literally exploded. Yeah. Guess I gotta get a new one of those. But drove it around the block.